have never experienced an all-school sing at Arroyo Vista, because this is our first one in 3 years. But it's an opportunity for kids to come together and put on an amazing performance for all of you. They have been practicing really hard for the last 2 months, and I know I speak for Mr. Stoker and I when I say that it's been such an honor and privilege to teach your kiddos. We'd like to thank Principal Sinclair and all of our wonderful teachers here at AV for their support. A special thanks to Mrs. Malik for all of her guidance through this process.
I just want to echo that. It feels great to get back to tradition and feel a little bit more normalcy around here. So I want to kind of just quickly explain the theme that we picked. So we picked AV Unity. And it's obviously been a pretty hard couple years, but even though with that, we came together as a community, and it really showed the strength of this whole town. So we picked Unity, and so what we did is we gave each grade a color, and then their corresponding color up here, if you look closely, you'll see that every kid signed their name within their grade. And then they furthermore have Unity when they all come together and form a bigger picture, in this case, obviously the rainbow. So. We are just so proud of these kids. These kids worked so hard these past couple months, and we think it's going to be an awesome show. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Enjoy the show.
This is AV Unity.
In the beginning, we worried. We worried whether our hands were clean enough, whether our masks were secure enough, whether our pantry was full enough, and where to buy Lysol spray. We worried about the health of our family and friends and the livelihood of our favorite local businesses, but worrying won't fill our shelves with toilet paper. So eventually, we took a note from Bobby McFerrin and decided not to worry and be happy.
Be happy.
started to explore our cities. For once, we had the time to stop and appreciate what a beautiful world we inhabit. 2020 also showed us how we're connected on a global scale. We all have similar feelings and fears and a common desire to emerge stronger and healthier than ever, as individuals and as a global society. We live in a wonderful world.
Environment. Through everything, we learn how to ask for and give support. Enjoy our trio of songs exploring family, friendship, and learning to count on each other.
You got a friend in me. in ourselves, because tough times require the best of ourselves. The pandemic forced us all to give what we could. We gave our applause to healthcare workers as they changed shifts in big cities. We gave support to struggling local businesses. We gave groceries and freshly sanitized bags to friends and family most at risk. We gave our love. In times like these, we give, we love, and we learn what we're made of.
But new skills take time to develop. So through the moments of big feelings and frustration, we learn important lessons that success does not come with failure. Without failure. Fall down 7 times, stand up 8. The Japanese proverb goes to don't let fear of failure keep you from trying anything.
Thank you. one more great big round of applause for our performers. Sullivan, who would like to announce some, give some special recognition. So come on down, Grace. So Grace will be with me all day today. She'll be my principal. Hopefully we won't have any issues, but I think we won't. What a great surprise to have this group here, too. That was very exciting. We're still trying to figure out where Whiskers lives. The kids have some pretty good ideas, but we're not sure. So Grace will be shadowing me today. She'll be with me. Maybe she's an aspiring principal. Maybe this will set off her career. She'll be with me. We'll be visiting classrooms. We'll be supervising the playground. Grayson, sorry. Supervising the playground. So she wants to recognize some very special people that put on this program.
Hi, I'm Gracian O'Sullivan, and I'm serving as the Arroyo Vista Principal for a day. On behalf of the students and teachers of Arroyo Vista, I'd like to thank some amazing people who have made this wonderful event happen. We would like to recognize Mr. Jimmy Stoper and Ms. Kelly Kwan for creating this spectacular program. We would also like to recognize Mrs. Jen Coca for printing music for us to use during practice, organizing the risers, and creating the program flyer. Mrs. Cassandra Calder for the beautiful banner and decorations. And Mrs. Malik for serving as the teacher liaison. You enjoy this small token of gratitude. Mrs. Sinclair and I thank you all for coming. Have a wonderful holiday season.